hell, man. You paying $300 for a damn back rub? You crazy as hell.
Shut up!
Fuck out the way. Crazy as hell, $300. What's up, everybody? Let me tell y'all what's going on. Man, that Vegas is Sin City, man.
That's what they call it.
Sin City. That's legalized prostitution now, man. You can go actually into a building and pay for sex and it's legal.
It's crazy. What's that dude's name? He's 66 years old. I remember Harold. That. His name is Kenneth Harold.
Kenneth Harold.
Right? He's 66 years old, right? He's sitting at the bar at the Wynn Hotel.
Mm-hmm. That fool got two first names.
And somehow or another, he ran into this one chick, a pretty young thing. Her name was Christina Lefebvre.
Is that French?
Sounds French. But anyway, they got on the topic of conversation of massages. She offered them, hey.
She's a masseuse, man.
She said, hey, Kenneth, you old as hell. You look like you need a massage. Yeah. I give you one for $300.
I usually charge $600, but hey, since you old as fuck, I'm going to give you the senior citizens discount.
So Kim's like, hell yeah, man. You a pretty young thing, too?
Yeah.
Me, personally, I ain't paying no $300 for massage. I'm looking to bust me some nuts for $300. But anyway, that's just me.
That's probably, you know how them masseuses are, man. Everybody knows, man, they do a little extra for some tips, man.
So they going up to the room, right?
Yeah.
And 30 minutes into the massage, Christina said, hey, Kenneth, take that expensive-ass Rolex off your damn wrist. It was like a $30,000 watch or something like that.
It was the presidential edition.
Right? Take that damn watch off so I can rub your damn wrists. Right? It's all right. My wrist is kind of snapping, so yeah, let's go ahead and get some rub action on that, too.
Yeah.
5 minutes later, the damn watch is missing.
Yeah. Harold said, bitch, where my damn watch at? That damn bitch cost me $35,000. That's the damn presidential edition. Where is it? I know you took it.
Right?
She ain't got your watch.
You a damn lie, ho. I know you took that damn $35,000 watch. Damn security came up and arrested her ass,
right?
Man.
And then the cops came. Yeah. The cops said, you know what? This is fishy. Yeah. I need to conduct an investigation.
Yep.
Right? So the investigator looked around the room, can't find a watch.
Yeah.
Just say, you know what? Something's fishy up about this masseuse. Yeah. Right? They take her to a hospital. They wait for a warrant. Yeah. Warrant. That's a piece of paper that says, hey, it's legal to search you.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So they took x-rays of the masseuse, Christina, and they found that she actually stuck that Rolex watch deep inside them sweet sugar walls.
Yeah. Some people, when they steal money, stick it in the purse, stick it underneath the clothing. Yeah. People nowadays, man, especially in Vegas, Sin City, women taking things and sticking inside of them nice, good, sweet walls. Man, that's crazy as hell.
With no lube. You know, she wide open. Tim McGraw.
Man, he's known for that black hat, cowboy hat, and that black tank top, and some tight-ass jeans, and some cowboy.
He's a country music singer.